56 at this time. 9, Enrique.
9, Henry, 190 from Bellevue. What do you got?
Henry 10-4. A first light on the number 60 First Avenue. 60 First Avenue. See the complaint to department.
I wonder if I can whisper. I'm gonna try whisper. Find these missing people. Dude, hellish just happened in like a span of like 10 seconds. Dude, the graphics look pretty crazy in this shit. Dude, I freaking coughed. What? I gotta start over? That's some bullshit. Hold on. I can't even move forward. Hello? Huh. I guess for now we can talk. Sheesh. Alright. Whatever. Alright, so we legit have to, like, be quiet. Alright, so I guess when that little volume thing shows on the screen, then that's pretty much when we can't talk anymore. Might as well get my freaking coughs out now, jeez. I guess next time if I have to cough or sneeze, I'm just gonna quickly run out the room and then do that, and then come back. Cause this game ain't playing around when it comes to that. Wait, what happened to this dude? did they move him? He's over here now. Oh, so it's one of those kind of games. So every time you die, like, the bodies are gonna just go somewhere else. Alright, let's do that. Before it turns dark and I can't talk anymore, shout out to KJ for gifting me this game. Fucking awesome, dude. Appreciate you. Playing anymore, dude. Alright. Grab that. Yes, sir. Run to the church real quick. Dude, that part where it showed the freaking spiders running at me. I wanted to fucking scream right there. I fucking hate spiders, bro. Alright, we're gonna get this right now. Guaranteed. I see her. Oh, there's a body right here. What the fuck? Unless that's the same one, but they just moved them right there. I'm about to find out right now. Oh, I think it was, yeah. Yeah, they moved his ass. Alright, so body there. There's a body in the church. Just want to double check that that was that dude. Yeah, I think it was. Alright. Hopefully I can find the church again. I think it's over there. Alright, so literally when that chick says don't move, then like I have to sit still. I thought she was bullshitting. I didn't think she was gonna freaking jump up in the sky and then kill my ass. Alright, body in here somewhere. What's up? Alright, I can kinda whisper. A freaking naked dude's running at me as shit. How am I supposed to freaking, like, avoid that? I don't get it. I didn't even make any kind of crazy noise and I still got killed. I probably need to just run or something the moment I... Oh, there's a dude right there. I probably need to just run. Because the past couple of times that I've been killed is because I was looking at it and then I just kind of stopped. And then they just killed my ass. Alright, so I'll try that next time I see something that looks like it's probably going to kill me. I'm just going to keep running. Lost two bodies. Hell yeah. Maybe too easy. Okay. So we do that. Get the body at the church. Oh, we should be chilling. Alright, so I'm assuming you just don't run out of stamina at all, so... Yeah, I'm just gonna keep running the whole time. Ain't nothing gonna stop me. Might as well just get into this car and just dip out, huh? What's this? Oh, dude, if we could find a body here, that'll be sick. There might be a body here. Door's locked. What? Imagine? There's nothing here. Dude, when I got to that freaking carnival, whatever the hell it was, dude, my frames dropped like crazy. I don't even know where the church is at. I don't know. No! Alright. Church is right there. We're chilling.
Attention. Evacuate the forest before sunrise. Attention.
Behind me, dude. Scared me.
Hide and seek. You hide. I seek.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Is she serious? Oh shit. Alright, we're still learning. Last time we found 3, huh? See if we can find 3 again. Just gonna double check. Nah, they don't have the dude over here. Got that guy. Trying to get as many as I can before nighttime. I just don't know where to go after that, because it's like, it's just hella dark. I just head that way or some shit. I keep ending up at that freaking carnival spot, but I didn't see any bodies. body number two. Alright, we gotta do this quick. My frames keep dropping like a motherfucker though, dude. Every time I get to that carnival spot. Quiet time.
Attention, evacuate the forest before sunrise. Attention, evacuate the forest before sunrise.
Be quiet.
Thank you.
Joseph. Any bodies here?
Ugh! microphone to see you closely.
Dude, that's some bullshit! Oh my god.
Really? You got
burned? Oh! I just needed one more, man! I wonder how big this map is, man. It just be feeling like I'd be just running forever. Like there's no edge at all. It's kind of wild. Oh, there's a dude over there. Okay, church. Always a body in here, so we should be good. Yep. Shelling. I need to check that car too. There might be a dude over there. Hold on.
Oh, my God.
I can smell your soul. Demonstration is not just what's inside. I can smell your soul. Can you see me? I can smell your blood. Of course I'm sad. I will be alone with you. I see nothing. What's inside? What's inside?
Seek. You hide. I see.
Do you want some kick-ass emojis?
Yes.
Do you want a badge that evolves into different colors the longer you've been a member?
Yes.
Do you want access to past broadcasts?
Yes.
How about access to new videos way before they even go public?
Yes.
Well, for only $2.99, you can get access to all this shit if you become a member, because in a world full of inflation, I keeps the prices cheap. Foxhound, man of the people, become a member today.